Why choose this term, fashion clash, to opposite terms? Why put them together?
For us, clash means encounter between things that are unusual. You know, like mixing different cultures, different disciplines, different ideas. So we always start from that point of view. How can we connect fashion with something that maybe you would not expect, but that will create a new dialogue? How can we place fashion in the context of society, that it doesn't become like a elite club for just a happy few that are invited to a cocktail party? Fashion is about all of us. It's about clothing, because we all wear clothes. And of course, someone puts sometimes a sticker, oh, that's fashion, that's not. But we want to go beyond that dialogue that people are judged by what they wear. And are, I mean, within project in slums in Africa and Brazil, we did local projects with elderly, projects with theater and dance. You need to bring things together that are maybe unusual, but that will create something new.
This year we're celebrating the 10th edition of the Fashion Clash. How did the event grow from the first edition to the 10th? What has changed? What are you doing now differently?
A lot has happened in the last 10 years. We started as students that graduated here. 10 years ago there was nothing in Maastricht, there was no platform. We decided to organize something in Maastricht for local designers, because we thought, okay, that's just a local need. In big cities people have everything already. Immediately in the beginning we discovered that there's like a lot of designers approached us that they wanted to participate. The second year we had designers from 11 countries.
In the end, Maastricht is as much of an interesting city as Paris will be, or Milan or London in terms of fashion.
The city is located on a really interesting position, you know, near Germany and Belgium. And I mean, fashion is an international language. And by being in this crossroads of countries, it provides opportunities for also a broader audience. Mm-hmm. For example, for Dutch designers that participate at Fashion Clash. We have around 30 designers from around 30 countries and also international press. They all come to Maastricht too, because they want to take part at this event. Of course, you cannot compare it to Milan and Paris, but we are not a fashion week. I mean, we really created a festival that has a totally different experience. And these days with internet and technology, you can get attention even if you're based in a small village somewhere. You can still reach the whole world if you do something good.
What can expect people who might not know the Fashion Clash?
We have 26 locations, mm-hmm. which is rather a challenge, but it's going to be really exciting. Almost everything is for free. You'll definitely see something, because we have, for example, exhibition at the Bijenkorf, at the Sint-Servaas Basiliek, at Brandweer, at the Student Hotel, at Sans Céramique, at the Pont de Fante Museum. And then it's on Saturday night, we have the fashion shows, the graduation show from the local art academy, but also the 30 designers from all over the world that are showing collections. A lot of theater and dance performance. Friday, we have a really special thing. People really have to go to the Vrijthof, mm-hmm. and have a look. They will definitely see something. Definitely invite everyone to come and have a look and celebrate.